I'm from Bangladesh, and I'm one of the members of the BCS Agriculture Service, and as working as Chief Information Officer, Agriculture Information Service, Ministry of Agriculture. The role of ICT in distribution of agriculture information to the farmers. The Agriculture Information Service in 1962 was established. It's an important media organization under the Ministry of Agriculture responsible for transferring modern agriculture information and technologies to all agriculture stakeholders through mass media. It acts as a warehouse or cooking house of agriculture information. I'm telling this like because the technology developed in the research stations, the languages, the informations, these are synthesized and make it easy to the farmer so that they can easily understand it. This is the organogram of AIS. We have electronic, both activities, electronic media and print media. In print media, we publish several printed materials like Kishkotha, Farm Magazine, Shamprasaran Barta, Agriculture Diary, Telephone Directory, Leaflet, Posters, Folders, Booklets, etc., etc. Electronic media, we are working with Matiyo Manush, that is a serial daily forecast in BTV, Bangladesh Television, regarding agriculture, Krishi Sangbad, news on agriculture, farm broadcasting programs, documentary films we prepare. We make talk shows and quarterly meetings with the partners, stakeholders of agriculture sector, TV, sports and fillers we prepare, and website we have also. In print media, the Krishi Kotha, it was first published in 1939. Being published from the own printing press of AIS. These are the printing materials, Shamprasaran Barta, it's monthly news bulletin, agriculture news, events, etc., and it's free distributed to all. We print agricultural diary. Since 1980, important handbook with the essential agriculture information, statistics, and telephone numbers. And this guide, there are so many informations on agriculture. Other publications are there on different fruits, vegetables, and production technologies, like leaflets, folders, posters, booklets, stickers, books, etc. All are in Bangla language. These are the equipments lying with the AIS, Agriculture Information Services, equipments in electronic media. Through electronic media, what activities we are doing? We are making Matiyo Manush agricultural program telecast on every Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday over Bangladesh Television, the government television channel. We support to telecast the news in agriculture, Krishi Sangbad, news in agriculture, and it's started from 7th February 2010, and we also telecast national news in BTV. And video reporting, we have two activities here, video reporting and video tips of the farmers about their recent possible activities. Bangladesh Bihar, you know, Radio Bangladesh, broadcast agriculture program from national and regional level. All these programs are mostly supported by Agriculture Information Service to prepared for telecasting. These are the national and local regional radio centers. They are broadcasting the programs on agriculture. And we have some activities, multimedia production in rural areas, mainly the rural people to come to now understand the cultural informations they receive. Through mobile cinema van, we show in the rural areas of Bangladesh. These are the participation of the farmers in the show. Others, capacity building activities, organize training workshops for media and agriculture persons for their skill development towards their communications. These are the workshops for media persons and agriculture experts for better communications. We have a website in Bangla language, www.ais.gov.bd. It's the biggest big Bangla website. If you can ask questions, picture, animation, documentary films, etc., email address, we have director.ais@ais.gov.bd. E-Krishi or ICT in agriculture, the government of Bangladesh recognizes ICT as an indispensable tool in the fight against poverty. The government of BD Bangladesh is committed to build digital Bangladesh by 2021. And other so many expectations, activities to be mentioned here. And because I have lost my time already, so I skip up the programs. Importance of equation ICT in agriculture is continued. Information with pictorial and animation, national and international digital agricultural information can be obtained. Instant feedback is possible through email, live chat, and portal messenger. SMS, interactive voice response, etc., through mobile phones. Any information technology can be obtained through search engine. E-Krishi helps to enable innovative participatory approaches. Weather and climate information with early warnings. These services can be provided, and we are providing a bit. What the challenge we face in adequate ICT infrastructures, inadequate ICT systems, inadequate access to ICT by government officials, lack of awareness of government officials as well as their citizens about ICT, lack of adequate ICT training programs, lack of sustainability of IT system, and vast digital gap between rural and urban people. Challenges we face, lack of. So I have to skip up all the programs. We have some special initiatives. Please, I want to get some time in this respect. We have established the Agriculture Information Communication Center in different areas, 20 already established all over the country. And the ICC is working as the focal point for ICT-based information technology dissemination. Communication level of farmers institution will be developed. Community level farmers evolution. Farmers training facilities will be input in this at the doorstep. Participant problem solving forum will be developed. Farmer communicator will be developed at community level. It's an important thing, I think. Food security liability improvement scope will be accelerated. Farmers empowerment will be facilitated. We had some activities on AICC through